very upbeat. I think it's an exciting day where we can showcase the quality education that UP does. Lots of enthusiastic youngsters, full of potential, wanting a high quality education. And UP is it.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Do you have any advice for prospective future students?
No, I think that keep up the enthusiasm, the energy. Then once you get into the university, go to class, finish line is yours, fly at UP, but join clubs and societies. At UP, we don't just give a good degree, we give a good all-round experience that shapes you into a good citizen and an active person, and also enables you to get a job or start your own business.
And so you would encourage students to join day houses and different...
Absolutely, yes, yeah. You get your life is poorer at university if all you do is just go to class, even if you get good marks. You're just a person who got a good degree, but you didn't get a full-rounded experience that gives you the social capital to network out in society.
So it definitely enriches the degree.
Yes, absolutely, yes. Well, it's a good degree plus at UP.
Thank you for joining us, and we hope you have a good day at Choose UP Day.
Yeah, and also thank you for this newspaper. It's the longest, it's the newspaper that's been established as the longest in student university newspaper, and does a wonderful job. And congrats to your new editor.
Oh, thank you very much, Prof. Cooper. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.